Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are doing okay at your home. Today we start with our English grammar and the topic is singular and plural nouns. So today we are going to learn what are singular nouns, what are plural nouns, and how can we convert singular noun to plural noun, and what are the different rules that we follow for that.
What are singular nouns? Nouns that name one person, place, animal, thing, or bird are known as singular nouns. For example, butterfly, girl, chair, etc. We use a or an depending on the first letter of the word to show one quantity. For example, a star. We have used a here because S is consonant. Let's see another example. An owl. We have used N here because O is vowel. So what we have understood from these examples is that words starting with a consonant letter takes a, and words starting with a vowel letter generally takes an. There are exceptions to this that we will discuss later. Now what are plural nouns? Nouns that name more than one person, place, animal, bird, or thing. For example, butterflies, girls, chairs, etc. We add s after a singular noun to change its form to plural, but this is correct to only some extent. We have different rules for different types of words to change their singular form to plural. First, we add es to the words that end with z, o, x, s, ss, ch, and sh. For example, watch will become watches, box will become boxes. Second, we add ies to the words that end with y, and we add ies after removing y from the spelling. For example, copy, copy, will become copies, copies. Third, we add VES to those words who ends with F or FE. For example, leaf will become leaves, LEAVES. Lastly, we have few words that become plural by changing vowel in the word. For example, men, M-A-N, will become men, M-E-N in its plural form.
Hopefully you have learned something new today and enjoyed the lesson. We will meet next time. Till then, be safe. Bye-bye.